Hey, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Jay Breeze, Jay Breeze from the H. Let's get back with another Mr. Cryer video. My director, Mr. Cryer, telling Emma Vaughn from Emma Vaughn he has a baby on the way by another woman. This prank was funny, man, and intense. But anyway, I'll make sure I like, comment, subscribe, follow my social medias in the description right down below. Roll to 400 subs, then 500, then we're gonna work our way to the 1K, to the 1K. But anyway, y'all, let's get to his reaction.
What's good YouTube? It's your boy Damian Cryer, and I am back with another prank video. If you guys have not subscribed to the Cryer family, all you have to do is turn that bell on so you're
the vibrator symbol.
Means you are subscribed. In order to notifications, every time I drop a video on the Cryer family, you must turn on the bell with the vibrating symbol.
Mr. Cryer, oh my god, bro.
That way, every time I put a video on the Cryer family, you and you as well would get the notification. Guys, we are doing a used cast out giveaway this month, the day before Thanksgiving, on the Cryer family. $2,000 is going to go to several lucky winners from the Cryer family. So be sure you keep your bell on so you are notified every time I upload a banger on the Cryer family. Also, guys, we're doing another giveaway for the month of December, the day before Christmas. So keep the notifications on so you don't miss your chance to be a part of that giveaway. So why we are here today, guys? I don't want to sit on my glass table, guys. Break it. I'm going to sit on the edge of it. So anyway, guys, but why we are here today, guys, I'm going to pull this prank on my boy Vaughn from M and Vaughn. I'm basically going to be hating on Vaughn so freaking hard. You know what I'm saying? Him and his girl, Emily, they about to come down to your boy crib. You know, they want to see what I did to the crib and see how I fixed it up and stuff like that. And all that good stuff like that there. So I'm just going to be like telling Emily some little secret stuff about Vaughn, how he got a baby on the way, how somebody been in my DMs telling me that Vaughn got another girl pregnant. And it's like, you know what I'm saying? Dude, y'all know what happened to me. Crazy, somebody said that they was pregnant by your boy Damian Cryer. I'm going to reverse the tables on Vaughn. I might as well bring Vaughn into my little circle of drama real quick and see, you know what I'm saying, how he feel. So every time Vaughn get up, I'm going to be hating on him.
Vaughn
will
be like, what the hell? I know Vaughn will be like, what the hell?
I don't know how he's going to react, man. You know what I'm saying? But y'all know how Vaughn is. Vaughn is a really big ass dude, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't even want no smoke with this dude, man. So I don't know how he's going to take this video, man. But
I think Vaughn
I'm coming for
like
him.
I'm going to shut this down,
man. I'm
going
to see you guys in a few minutes.
Let's go,
guys. They just got here. I just heard him knocking at the door.
Okay, you can tell you. I think Vaughn said he like 6'2", 6'3". Vaughn is a big dude, bro. You can tell. Cause I'm 5'7", so, bro. I would love to be relaxed, man. I'm kind of
soft. You know what I'm saying? Be true to you. Be true to you, man. Exactly. You gotta be true to yourself. You know, I've been sitting back watching all this stuff unfold, and I'm laughing at niggas like, they dragging me straight to the top, putting me in the top spot. But anyway, those vases right there, I got a store called At Home, the carpet. So what I'm gonna do is
glass.
Yeah, glass.
Thought that they were
clay. No, they glass.
No, I'm playing this shiny big glass.
So all this is gonna come down. Except for my YouTube block.
Plastic. So, do you know what the type is?
I don't know. I'm gonna show you guys. Come check this out.
Show me the type.
Yeah, I kinda fixed my office up just a little bit.
I'm gonna go something here. I forgot how to check. gotta see that answer. Whenever you do a reaction.
Oh,
that's
what they talk for.
Yeah, so I might even do reactions over there.
Yeah, he be doing reactions over there by his table, and he be doing reactions in his office.
You know,
brother,
little something, you know,
wait,
that's the old
bringer?
Yeah.
You
know, that's the first one I bought when I moved to the spirit right here.
Okay.
Most of them, man, it's not fun. You got a little rod in the bag. This prank was crazy. Funny, tense, and funny.
Please, and all the way down. Or you want to grab me where I'm so
smart? I
got you.
This is my business.
Was a big dude, but Vaughn lost some weight though, because he used to be bigger than that. I didn't even know. I guess because he's always gaming and sitting down all the time, but he lost some. He used to be a big dude before, a couple of years back. Now he slammed down, okay.
And there's a glow in the dark version, so you can always find it. Just open the.
Yeah.
I was just joking around, man.
I mean, she was glaring at me and shit.
But listen, guys, if y'all enjoyed this prank video, man, comment down below if you want more.
Bro, where is the camera?
You gotta worry about that.
Wait. They got a little ass GoPro right here? Oh my god.
Because I already knew.
I gotta watch out for you, bro. I'm used to seeing the bigger camera.
Exactly. You thought I was coming with this one right here.
The GoPro. That was crazy and funny and intense. You got Emily wasn't playing. But Bond said, I ain't never talked to a Tiffany in my life. Anyway, yo, man, shout out to Mr. Cryer. Shout out to Em and Vaughn, man. Go show them some love. I'm gonna put they links in the description, man. Y'all go show them some love, man. Shout out to Mr. Cryer. Shout out to Em and Vaughn, man. I'm gonna put their link to their channels in the description. But anyway, y'all, I'll see y'all in the next reaction. Vote the 400, 400.